Rob, thank you. Watching that time very closely. Meanwhile, potentially severe weather has led to changes for schools tomorrow. Berkeley, Charleston, Dorchester District 2 will have early dismissal days. Dorchester District 4 will have a half day. Colleton County is moving forward with a previously scheduled e-learning day. All staff will be allowed to leave at noon. Georgetown and Williamsburg counties will also have e-learning days tomorrow.